What were you saying about the guy with the axe?
Good one. He's supposed to be the smart guy. When he gets in here, he gets his legs caught, so how smart is he? Roll that up. Do this the thinnest axe possible, like that. That does the work for you.
If it's too wide, it smashes the wood. Yep.
Let's go ahead and hit it.
How's that look, huh?